Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 2 of chapter Geometry. In this part 2, we will learn simple curves, closed curves and polygons. So let's start and first see what are curves. Students, you must have doodled on a piece of paper. Some of the result of doodling is shown on the board. These drawings are called curves. Let's understand simple curve. A curve that do not cross itself is called a simple curve. Out of these four curves, first, second and third are simple curves. And fourth is not a simple curve because it is crossing itself. Simple curves are of two types, open curves and closed curves. Open curves are the curves which do not end where they start. For example, curve of a bridge is a perfect example of an open curve. Then we have closed curves. Closed curves are the curves which end where they start. For example, curves of orbiting planets. Orbits of the planet end where they start. Now, let's see what is polygon. Polygons are simple and closed curves that are made of only straight line segments. Let's see few examples to understand polygons. This figure is a polygon because it is a simple curve, a closed curve and made of only line segments. Second figure is a simple curve, a closed curve, but it is not made of only line segments. Therefore, this second figure is not a polygon. Now, third figure is a simple curve made of only line segments, but it is not a closed curve. Therefore, the third figure is not a polygon. Last figure is a closed curve and made of only line segments, but it is not a simple curve. Therefore, it is also not a polygon. Now students, you must have understood what are polygons. Let's do an activity so that you can remember polygons. Students, take few matchsticks which act as line segments and try to form different polygons like shown here. Polygons are named according to number of sides. A polygon with 3 sides is called a triangle. A polygon with 4 sides is called quadrilateral. Students, square and rectangle are examples of quadrilaterals. Then, a polygon with 5 sides is called pentagon. A polygon with 6 sides is called hexagon. You can easily remember hexagon from 6, as both words 6 and hexagon have letter X. A polygon with 7 sides is called septagon. You can remember septagon from 7, as both words septagon and 7 have initial letters SE. Then a polygon with 8 sides is called octagon. You can remember octagon from octopus, as we all know that an octopus has 8 arms. Next, a polygon with 9 sides is called nonagon. It can easily be remembered from 9, as both words nonagon and 9 start from letter N. And in the end, a polygon with 10 sides is called decagon. So students, in this video, we learned what are curves, simple curves, open curves, closed curves, what are polygons and how polygons are named according to number of sides. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.